Okay, so I'm going to show you how to dice an onion. What I've done here is I have removed the outer layer of the onion. I have cut this into half. Now to dice an onion, you must remove the middle part of the onion. This part you can use to make stalks. Okay, I'm keeping it aside. Now depending how large the dice you want, you cut your onion accordingly. Once you have done like this, you'll have segments like this, which you can cut according to your choice of dices. This is how we dice onions. You might not get very perfect dice because onion is a round vegetable, so it's okay, but somewhat you will get something like this, which is very close to dice. This is how we dice an onion.